the right wing. Now gets to the blue line and ends up whiffing on his opportunity there. Mantha with a nice check. Takes the puck away, and then a shot that just goes wide. Would have gone just wide, but Barone grabbed it with the glove hand. And now we have two players tied up here. It's Coyne as he tries to get a punch in, but he's getting hit on top of Nick Schneider coming over the top with a bunch of rights. And actually, that was 27. That was Jeremy Beirnes right here at the end.